I didn't work because I couldn't speak English. But it was funny back then. We just went, like I said, from New York. We came to Boston and we were looking for apartments. So what we just went to door to door and we asked, do you have apartments for rent? And somebody did. There was no, you know, checking you or nothing. We got the apartment. Leo was walking to work, washing the dishes, Cottage Crest restaurant in Belmont, and I was home. And for the first money we could have, we bought a television, so I would watch television and learn English, because my friends, they sent me a tape of English, but it was English. So it had nothing to do with American English. So when I went out, I couldn't understand because I had this Oxford English in my ear and it was like, what language is this? So we got a television and I remember watching the I Love Lucy. And I remember first time I got some joke that I laughed and I thought, boy, I finally understood. So it took me a few months learning and then I said I had to go to work, so I went to the hospital and I started to work in the kitchen. In the meanwhile, I tried to learn English. I went to take some lessons. And so little by little, I started to understand. And I got to work in Glover Memorial Hospital in the lab, drawing the blood and doing the chemistry tests. And there was a pathologist who was going to open the lab in the Brigham, well, what's now Brigham and Women's Hospital. It was a part of the old Women's Hospital in Boston. There was another location, and he said, Helena, I want you to go and open the lab with me. And that's how I started at Brigham and Women's. And I worked there for 40 years.